and the stakes are high. Yeah, battle from the bottom and we made a name. Yeah, flooded out the gutters when we brought the rain. Run for cover when you feel the rumble of that thunder bang. In the chaos, I become the calm. Push me out the comfort zone, that's where I belong. Time to light the heavens up when the pressure's on. I'ma stand tall, stand strong.
I am the storm, the thunder that rumbles the night. I am the lightning that blinds you when I strike. I rise for the fight, crushing any enemies in sight. I am the storm.
See the ground you stand on? Everything you put your eyes on in here, it's mine. Years ago, I shed blood, sweat, and tears on this field. Many times. So that means this is my field. And if this is my field, that means this is my stadium. And if this is my stadium, you better believe this is my city. What have you done for my city?
Seven cars. Subtle. Your stadium. You know what's on the other side of the stadium? Right over there?
What's that?
Techwood Studios. Down the street. Center stage. Just that away. What we used to call the Omni. Now State Farm Arena. Multiple generations of my family have bled for the city and in the city. You played football here. Thank you. And then you went back to the beach. This is your field. But this is my home.
That's very good. This is your home. Why don't we just cut to the chase? Enough of the history lesson. Why don't we get down to the facts here? You signed yourself into a lose-lose situation. You have everything to lose. And you're dealing with a whole situation with people who have nothing to lose. Take me, for example. They took Jimmy from you. They took my wise man. They took my bloodline. And they took my Ulafala. I don't have anything to lose. For the first time in a long time, there's no weight on my neck. It's all on yours. I'm a man with no country now.
You're telling me this like I'm supposed to be surprised. I told you before WrestleMania, the first go-round, that you would be standing here just like you're standing here now, a chief without a tribe. They took Jimmy. They took your wise man. They took the Ulafala. Really think you've got nothing to lose, though? Because I see that situation. Again, I will raise you another. Take a look around WWE. Take a good look. We already got a tribal chief. It's not you. And we have a WWE champion. It's not you. So if you can't even beat your own bloodline, who's standing here right now? I'll tell you, it's not the biggest box office attraction in the history of WWE. It's not that guaranteed WrestleMania main eventer, no. It's the guy they used to call Roman Reigns.
What do you want? Just tell me what you want.
What do I want? I want your word. I want your word that you will have my back so that I can have yours.
I give you my word. I'll have your back. But just understand this. When it's all done, I'm taking back what's mine.
It's not yours to take.
You're in my way. You're in my way in life.